Let's pray to God. fathers in this land of Canaan. Raise fathers, oh God. Let God raise fathers in our land, in our nation. Let God raise fathers in the name of Jesus. Fathers, oh, love their families. Fathers, oh, take care of their families. Fathers, oh, take care of the Church of Christ. Fathers, oh, take care of the nation. In the name of Jesus. Oh, we worship you, Lord. Father, we pray in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Let the Lord restore the office of the fathers. The Bible says the Lord will restore the spirit of Elijah. Let the Lord restore the spirit of the fathers in the name of Jesus. Let the Lord heal the fathers that they have been despised, that they have been fought in the name of Jesus, in the name of the Lord God. Thank you, Jesus. We are before God this morning. Pray for your family. Pray for the fathers in the Church of Christ. Pray for the fathers in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord God. We worship you, Lord. We glorify your name, O God. Thank you, Lord. We are before the Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord.
Many here,
forgive your father.
fathers, even the fathers of faith, the fathers of physical fathers,
those
who have raised you.
I know the hurt. I know the pain.
Name of Jesus.
I know what you have
done. Father, feed us. Spiritual fathers.
Oh, my God.
sing that song. There is every pain that the Lord takes away your shame. Receive the love of God. Release everyone that wronged you as a father to leave this altar before God. Release your father, forgive him. Forgive him, every man of God that wronged you. Every person, even Hosea as a servant of God. The Lord take away the shame, the pain. Hallelujah, your grandfathers, your fathers. Today's a Father's Day. All the pain will be taken away. As we sing that song, we have a Father in heaven who knows us, who cares for us. He's a bigger Father than our Father. He's a greater Father than our Father. Let the Lord heal every pain in your heart. There are many who have been forsaken by their fathers. There are many who have been left aside. But God is a Father to the fatherless. Many of us, even the church, have been wounded by pastors and the servants of God. But they are fathers. The Lord says you forgive them. Allow that pain to be taken away. Let your heart be restored in the name of Jesus. I am a father.
Is it?
Hallelujah. You can be seated in the presence of God.